Danny, you're up. Here he comes. Will he get it? Oh, the back wheel just making it on there. Showing his balance on the back wheel there. He's going for the skinny. Okay, as part of our rig we've got here, a 1.5 inch wide pole. Danny's tyres are 2.5 inches wide. So what he's going to now try and do is line his back wheel up onto the skinny and make it across there. This is probably a bad time to mention, but in practice,
look at that.
All right. Danny's suggesting I prove to you it's an 8 foot gap, because I'm 6 foot tall. Okay. That's nice. I've got the sun in my eyes, so I can't actually see. So can we have a bit of encouragement for Danny, please? Who wants him to clear the gap? Who wants him to miss it and land on me? I thought the learner was a nice part. Okay, he's lining himself up. Here he goes. Look at that. Nice skills. Thanks, Danny. Launch his upper body upwards to get the front wheel up. Come on, let's hear it for him. Nice, making it look easy. Lovely. Come on, keep it up. Let's hear it for Danny. The back wheel.
I'm not there.
Okay, have you thought about how you're going to get down from there? A what? That way. Okay, yeah. It had a technical name, but he's going to go that way. He's going to jump off the box. Come on, you've all gone a bit quiet. The sun's shining. Let's hear some noise for Danny. How is he going to get off this box?
Here he goes. Flip 180, then launch back. Yes, he's missed it. He's on the front wheel, spins it around the sofa. Look at that. Drop with a 360 throw in. Come on, let's hear it for Danny.
Even touched it. Oh, okay. I can see people flinching in the corner there. You ready to catch him? Oh, crazy. I've not read our risk assessment lately, but I think we are. Okay, what are you thinking, Danny? You're going to go under the forefoot? You're going to land to flat? Okay. If you could all take a couple of steps back there, please. Because Danny's going to attempt a 10-foot drop-off here. He's looking nervous. Come on, do you want to see that? There's some mums out there shaking their heads. No, I don't want to see it. Come on, let's give him some encouragement. A 10-foot drop. This is one heck of a height. He's going to squash this. It was so easy. Okay, thanks for watching, ladies and gentlemen. There's Danny McCaskill from the Isle of Skye. Let's hear some noise for him. Just throwing in a wee bit. Oh, sit down, that's a showroom.